indicate that the people who run it, that the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all. There's a time when the operation of the machine becomes so odious, makes you so sick at heart, that you can't take part, you can't even passively take part, and you've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.
Welcome back, human beings from the planet Earth. What you see in front of you is more proof of how odious that machine has become. This was handed off to me earlier today. I thought it was good for you all to check this out and see the importance of it. FBI Communities Against Terrorism Suspicious Activity Reporting Flyers. The following collection of 25 flyers produced by the FBI and the Department of Justice are distributed to local businesses in a variety of industries to promote suspicious activity reporting. So, in other words, we're going to use stereotypical behavior to judge humans now. 25 different industries. That's how I'm breaking that down, that one sentence for you, okay? The flyers are not released publicly, so we're going to hide it from the sheep. In other words, there's that little bit, that's what that means, okay? We're going to break this down. The flyers are not released publicly. We're going to hide it from the sheep. Though several have been published in the past by news media and various law enforcement agencies around the country. Some people are finally fucking awake. Let's read this again. Though several have been published in the past by news media and various law enforcement around the country, a few people aren't fucking putting up with it anymore. Okay, we break it down, sentence by sentence. We have compiled this collection from a number of online services. And again, I say, some people aren't fucking taking it anymore. Thank you for whoever put this together. Keep us awake. Show us what's really going on. 25 industries. Now check this out. Even tattoo parlors, rental properties. Okay, so if you're somebody and, you know, the economy has screwed you and you're trying to rent your second home now to cover the mortgage before that's taken, you're going to have to spy on your tenants and report them if they suddenly come out of their house with a towel on their head. I don't know. You can find out. What you're going to want to do is right-click on these. If you click on them, it's going to open that document, PDF document, in the same page. So, I mean, to each his own, if that's all you care about. But look at all this. Mass transportation, military surplus. All you preppers. All you preppers. They've been taking notes on you. Peroxide explosives. Recognizing sleepers. This could have went out to anybody. You contractors, you hardworking carpenters, this irritates me. Okay, getting your contractors to snitch on each other. Well, that's a vile individual right there coming from a carpenter who knows. Farm supply stores. So, when you go into your farm supply stores and get your fertilizer and whatever else you might need, you better make sure that you're wearing a pair of overalls and talking real slow, because if you fit outside of that parameter, then we're going to have to report you for suspicious activity. You see what I'm saying? Stereotypical bullshit to judge humans and tighten up the change. Now look at some of these related posts. This one catches my eye after my recent issue with Walmart. Reported, you know, suspicious activity. Department of Homeland Security to run suspicious activity reporting ads at Walmart checkouts. Wonder why they just locked up my money. My tax return, no less. The government even thinks their own money is suspicious activity. Outstanding. Now, the rest of you won't get your taxes on time. They can't afford to pay. I'm glad I got mine in early. Good Lord. So anyway, that's the deal. I'll link you to this, and then you can check out all these. I haven't gone through them. I don't really care. I know that they're looking from every angle. Everything is under suspicion. Everything is suspect. Everything's a mess. It's mayhem. Okay, 10 minutes of 3 right now. In 2 hours, humanbeingbroadcasting.net. Look for Free Your Soul Our Way link on the homepage, and we'll be airing the first hour of a pretty fun hour of music, unique music by the Memory Maker, and some commentary from his assistants that help him with his music production, and then him and his co-host D-Man will be on at 6 o'clock for 2 hours of talk and commentary and theory and all that kind of stuff. So make sure you're with us tonight. But anyway, check this out. Stay informed. And what I want you to do, if you're a shop owner and they send you this information, I don't want you to even open the email. I want you to forward it back to them and say, I will not comply with terroristic activities against my fellow Americans or any other human for that matter, and forward it back to them. If it comes in the mail, I don't want you to open it, stamp return to sender, I will not comply with hurting the American public, however you want to word it. Get your point across. Don't open it. Don't read it. Don't comply. We don't need to spy on each other and feed the government information about common American, everyday individuals, human beings, okay? Nobody, okay, anyway, don't even get me on a rant because I really don't have time. Check this stuff out. Deny their authority. They have no authority. We are their authority. We haven't reminded them of that in a long time. They think they run it now. We need to show, they're wasting our money. What are they doing with this? We paid for this, okay? I didn't ask for this. I didn't ask for all of you to spy on me or yourselves or him or her. Matter of fact, I think I remind you all to mind your own goddamn business, okay? I didn't pay for this. You didn't pay for this. So refuse this. I don't accept this. This is not the agreement that I made. I have no understanding of why this is here, and I will not comply. End of discussion. Much love. Be safe. Tune in tonight starting at 5 o'clock East Coast time. HumanBeingBroadcasting.net.